Network. TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 10 a.m. Eastern time on Friday morning, 30 minutes into the trading day, a jobs Friday at that, and the jobs number coming in like the economy is chugging along. 128,000 jobs added for the month of October, that beating all the estimates. The estimates coming in with a median estimate of about 85,000. Unemployment rate at 3.6%. The market liking those numbers. Positive territory to start things off. We'll see if we get another record close in the S&P. We're right up near that level right now. S&P is up 18 points, trading at 3,054. Dow Jones up 165 points, trading 27,212. You get the NASDAQ up 61 points, trading at 8,354. Gold contract holding pretty steady on that number. Gold up $3 at $15.18. You've got oil up 84 cents at $55.01. Notes and bonds, pretty muted response so far. A little bit of higher price and lower yield. The 10-year up one tick at 130.10. You got the 30-year up two ticks at 161.14. And the dollar index with a little weakness, negative 160 ticks at 97.196. We'll start things off, and we'll start it off with that headline number, jobs Friday coming in, 128,000. The estimate was about 85. You also had a revision for 180,000 advance in the prior month. And that is including a strike-driven 41,600 decline in automaker payrolls and 20,000 temporary census workers leaving their jobs. Pretty remarkable number. The economy, strength there for sure. Jumping over to the charts, we'll start it off with the indices. And look at this strength. We'll get up here. We'll get that Dow. And there is the spike on the jobs number. And the escalation just continued from there. We came into that number basically at 27,000. We're now at session highs, 27,166. NASDAQ 100 session highs as well, 81,47. S&P 500, 3,057. As we run through these, backing things up. The intraday high, we're right up at that level. I think we're going to be above it right now. That's right. Session highs, 3,058. And we'll finish it with gold, spiking down on the jobs number, but now back above where we were prior to that level. Stay tuned, folks. Coming back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Of course, Fast Market at 11. Basil Chapman, Steve Rhodes, Dave White, Tom O'Brien, all this afternoon. Stay tuned, folks. We'll be right back.